You are going to play this two-player game with me. There are 100 scores that should be split between us. You decide how we should split the scores by making an offer to me. If I accept your offer, I will receive the offered amount of scores, and you will receive the remaining amount out of the original 100 scores. If I reject your offer, we both get nothing. How much would you offer to me?